reserves Lillard, Porzingis voted in, Drummond, George left out. Portland Trail Blazers guard Damian Lillard and New York Knicks forward Kristaps Porzingis are among the 14 NBA All-Star Game reserves selected by the league's head coaches, two people with knowledge of the voting confirmed to USA Today Sports. They spoke under the condition of anonymity because the selections had not yet been announced publicly. This is Lillard's first All-Star selection since 2014-15 and the first of Porzingis' career. Washington's Bradley Beal, Indiana's Victor Oladipo and Minnesota's Karl-Anthony Towns are also first-time selections to play in the NBA's annual showcase, which will take place in Los Angeles at Staples Center on February 18. The full list of reserves is below. Under the NBA's new All-Star roster selection process, LeBron James and Stephen Curry, who last week were named team captains after receiving the most fan votes among Eastern and Western Conference players, respectively will now be tasked with drafting their All-Star Game teammates, regardless of conference affiliation. Their first four picks must come from the pool of players voted in as starters, via fans, players and select media members, followed by seven picks from the pool of reserves. The inaugural All-Star Game draft, much to the chagrin of many NBA fans and players, won't be televised, and the order of the picks won't be made public. The final rosters, as selected by James and Curry, will be revealed on Thursday.